guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're watching me for the first time, hello, my name is Megha and I do post fashion and makeup related content on my channel. And if you're someone who is new to my channel and is interested with all these things like makeup, skincare, etc., etc., then you should go and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, if you haven't already, just go hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon so that you are notified every time I post a new video. And in today's video, I'll be creating this look right here. It is a very, very subtle, nude, everyday kind of look. It's not obviously everyday, it's like a subtle kind of look which I just created while I was like trying to film this video. And yeah, I'm wearing lenses for the first time. I am absolutely loving how this lens looks like. This is from Sky Cosmetics India. Now let's get started and create this beautiful makeup look for you all. So to begin off, I'll be using an amazing moisturizer which I recently came across, and like I've been eyeing on this since really very long, and I'm talking about the Simple Light moisturizer. And I really wanted to try this moisturizer. I've heard a lot about this moisturizer, and to be honest, I've been using this since 3 days and I'm actually loving it. And the full review will be up on my channel really very soon, as soon as I come to a conclusion about this product. But till now, it's amazing. My experience with this product is just amazing. So just take a peanut size, just a little bit, that much. This much is quite enough for like my skin because it's not super dry. After moisturizing your face really very well, the next step is to use a primer. And for today's primer, I'll be using the Blue Heaven Studio Perfection Primer. And this is a silicone based primer. I really love this primer as well. Now I'll take only this much because I have maximum pores on my T-zone area. I'll just warm it between my fingers and concentrate it on my T-zone. And I'll not massage it, I'm just pressing it into my skin so that all my pores get blurred out. And then with the leftover, I just go around my entire face. Now having our skin well prepped and well primed, we'll move on to our next step, which is using a Glow Iridescent Body Lotion by MyGlam. And this is something which will give a lot of glow to our skin. It is basically a illuminator kind of thing. Actually, it's not an illuminator, it's just a body lotion, but I use it on my face because it literally brings that natural glow on my face. I'll just take this much. I'll warm it between my hands, fingers again, and then I'll just apply it. I don't know why, but this lens is kind of giving me a different confidence to literally film this video. I am literally loving that vibe. Absolutely. And since I'm filming after really very long, I've not been filming since a lot of days, I just attend the makeup classes, workshops, and then I just film a reel or something. That was like different, but to sit and film and whatever comes into your mind, I've not done that. So yeah, it feels really very nice. Yeah, so our skin is well prepped, well primed, and is looking really very glowy. Now next up, we'll be using a foundation, and since I have only matte foundations, I'll not put a lot of foundation. I'll just put minimal amount of it because yeah, we want a glowy, dewy base. So for today's foundation, I'll be using these foundations. This is a foundation from Maybelline. This is the Fit Me range and is in the shade 335 and 230. I'll mix both of the shade, like only peanut size of both the shades. That's enough for my face. Next up, I'll be using a concealer, and I'll be using this concealer from Sugar. This is their Magic Wand waterproof concealer in the shade 40 Briv. And I'll just apply it in a very minimal amount. Again, we want our base to look really very light and dewy. So I'm just applying this much around my eyes, under my eyes, and here just apply. I'll do my under eyes at the end because I want it to sit really very well. I want the concealer to sit really well before I blend it. Leftovers, I'll just go above my eyes also because there's a lot of pigmentation above my eyes also. So after we're done with our concealer, the next step is to use a contour, and we'll be using a cream contour today. We'll not be using a lot of matte powdery product so that our face still looks really very glowy after makeup. So I'll be using this contour stick from Sugar. This is their face forward contour stick in the shade 02 Espresso Edge, and I've used a lot of this product also. I'll just apply it around my periphery, around the periphery of my face, just like that. I'm going very light-handed because this is really very pigmented and I don't want. So after we're done with our contour, you can see it gave our face a different kind of look, like all chiseled and all shaped. Because after foundation and concealer, your skin literally looks flat and you want to add some dimensions to your face, and that is why we contour our face. Now next up, we'll be using a powder, and for today's powder, I'll be using this Maybelline Fit Me powder. Like, this is a compact powder in the shade light beige, and I know I've been using this in all of my videos. You won't believe, I've just hit the pan and I so want to finish this product real very soon, and I want to review this product. And yeah, I'll use this. Abhi tak to you have understood ki I love this product because I've literally hit the pan. So I'll take a big fluffy brush and I'll powder my face. I'll literally not powder everything because we want our base to look dewy and we shouldn't forget that. So I'll take some, like I take eyeshadow. I'll tap off the excess. First, I'll use a finger to remove any kind of lines I have, and then I'll be. So yeah, for today's eye look, I'll be using the Swiss Beauty Ultimate Eyeshadow Palette. Now this has brick color in it and it also has a off-white color. So we'll basically go on with this three colors for today's eye look. So firstly, what we'll be doing is on our outer corner, we'll be using a brick shade, which is this shade right here. And I'll be taking a fluffy blending brush and I'll tap off the excess and I'll just So yeah, this is pretty much what we'll be doing for our eye, like eyeshadow part. Now we'll do our eyeliner. And for today's eyeliner, I'll be using this Swiss Beauty Pen Liner. And next up, we'll be using a blush. And for that, we'll be using the Swiss Beauty Professional Blush. Now this has like shimmer particles in it, so I'm using this so that our face looks a little bit more glowy. So after we're done with our blush, we'll move on to our highlighter. And for today's highlighter, I'll be using this Wet n Wild Mega Glow highlighter in the shade Precious Petals. And this is how the highlighter looks like. I'll be using the same brush I used for powdering. It's kind of a precise brush, and I'll take some. Again, I like to use a very precise brush for my like highlighting because I just want a precise highlighting. So I just do it here, right here. As you notice, I did not go a lot with this highlighter or with any highlighter. I am taking really very minimal amount because our base is already looking really very glowy and really very dewy. Now I'll quickly put my eyelashes and I'll be right back. I'm using the Glyless Beauty eyelashes, like this one, which we get like 10 sets. So yeah, I'll quickly apply that and I'll be right back. So next up, I'll be using a mascara for my lower lashes. I'll not be using any mascara on my upper lashes because I just don't need it. So for lower lashes, I'll be using this Lakme Absolute Flutter Secrets Dramatic Eyes mascara, and this is how the packaging looks like. Now the wand is like aisa. It has completely dried, thora thora hi bacha hai, so I'll just apply it. Then later I'll be using this like for my castor oil. So yeah, let's move on to the next step, which is our last step and is obviously a lipstick. So yeah, for today's lipstick, I'll be using this Colourbar duo kind of thing. There is a highlighter one side and a lipstick on the other side. So yeah, this is the final look, you guys. I hope you love this video and you love this look. It is all what came into my mind. I just created whatever was running in my mind. And yeah, if you like this video, then please do not forget to hit the like button with the subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And I'll meet you in my next video. Until then, take care, keep supporting. I love you all so much.